Welcome to another edition of IMO Sports with Pedro Justice. Tonight, Raymundo Beltran versus Paulus Moses. Friday night, ESPN is going down. The fight is about to begin here, and I am picking Ray Beltran to win. More than likely, it'll be a decision, but the reason why I'm picking Beltran to win is because I feel that he's been getting a raw deal in his career. When he fought Burns in 2013, Mr. Ricky, Tiki Tavi, he got robbed. It was not a draw. He won that fight. He has not been a world champion in his whole career. He's 36 years old now. He's at the end of his career. This will be a good storybook ending to win a WBO lightweight world title. Now, I'm not taking anything away from Paulus Moses, but he's already been a world champion. He's 39. He's at the end of his career. I feel that he has already been at the top, and now it's time for Beltran to experience that joy of being a world champion. He's a good guy. He's a hard worker. He wants to stay in this country, and I feel that tonight on ESPN, he will become the new WBO world champion at lightweight when he should have done it in 2013. Let me know if you agree. Until next time, it's Pedro Justice.